come around to it. You feel like you know somebody because of that, the show that you bring to people. I feel that I'm a busy time as well, which is lovely, isn't it? So, yeah, I think it's a huge honour and a privilege and you know, I felt that really strong in the beginning. That's the way that everybody has.
If you could be a part of any other doctor's adventure, which doctor would you choose, and what adventure could you envision yourself being?
I'm completely lucky to work with a new fantastic one, but I'm a kind of now girl, so I want to be the doctor now. So I would like to be with Nicola Bryant, working with him now, and whatever the next adventure is, either as some student be a real villain, or as another incarnation of Harry, but we don't know it. So something with a twist.
Is there a possibility that could happen?
Well, I hope not, but I don't think so. I think very much the current show has to hold it. It's own rather than move to the new direction. And I perfectly understand that. Probably unlikely, but